Hey guys, it's Luca, and I'm here today at my grandma and grandpa's house. Yeah, I know. First time you've ever seen my actual face and heard my actual voice in real life, besides pictures. And I'm here today at my grandma and grandpa's house with the horses, and I'm just going to be showing you some stuff I do with my horses all the time. So let's get right into the video. Scout's right there. He says, hello. I'm going to go through with you every single brush I have and what their names are, because people seem really interested in, you know, knowing what their names are. So let's go. I'm actually not going to start with the brush first. I'm going to start with this calming thing. He gets really, like, hyper and doesn't know what to do. And I brush him with this and it calms him down. Basically their whole body, except their private part, and their underbelly, because that really irritates them. And then the second one I'm going to show you is just a regular brush. You use it on their butts. Yeah. And you use them on your, on their backs too. And then the second one is basically the same thing, but a little bit softer. And then another thing I have is a pick. Lift up their hook, I'll show you that in a second. Lift up their hook, and you pick out all the rocks that's in it, and you brush it all off when you're done. So, yeah, and I'm gonna braid his mane at the end, so you guys will get to see what that looks like. So, let's get right on to brushing them. Braid his hair, which his hair looks really good in braids. So I'll be back once his hair is done. Okay guys, Scout's braids are done. I have to do the other side later because it literally took me like 15 minutes because his hair is really thick. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I will come back with another video, and Scout wants to say something. He says, thank you guys so much. Nay. Thank you guys. Bye.